restful way of spending a Sunday afternoon. Thank you very, very much indeed. It's been one heck of a 2 years, and there are some people I think it's very important that I want to say thank you to. This might take ages, all right? So I'm going to be as quick as I can. I really want to thank the owners and the staff of this beautiful, beautiful playhouse. It's been a real honour to have my play here and this company here for 2 years. It's felt like home. It's an important historical theatre. And the staff here have made us feel like part of their family, and that's been extraordinary. Thank you very much. Producers, especially the almighty Stuart Johnson and Tim Levy of National Theatre Production, who have produced this play with love and care and imagination, the like of which any artist could only dream of, and we feel really honoured for that. You guys... you guys get to watch these beautiful, handsome, talented people, but the back there, there is a stage management team that is so... Not only quite magnificent stage managers, but they've done it with a level of love that I've never seen in stage management. It's been really, really remarkable. I want to thank them. I do want to thank you, Bob. All a playwright can ever ask for is that actors give themselves and give truth and commitment. And I've rarely seen actors commit to quite the degree that the casts of Curious Incident on Broadway have, and that's meant the world to me. Alex and Taylor and Ben and Tyler, of course, have been quite exceptional. But the trick with Curious Incident, the reason it works, is because it might look like it's a vehicle for a young star actor, but actually it's an ensemble piece. And every single member of our ensemble for the last 2 years has been utterly remarkable, and they've given of themselves to a degree that any playwright could only be thankful for. Thank you very much. I kind of think of her as my sister. The play's director, Marianne Elliott, who's one of my best friends, is also the best director in the world. And she's my mate, and she's done my play. And we've brought together a team of artists that are just of the highest level. But I'm grateful to her. I wouldn't tell her if in front of her face, but if she's not here, I can tell her who I think she is. But you know, I knew Marianne was brilliant, and I knew her team, Holly Constable, the line designers here, I knew she was brilliant, the whole team was brilliant. I knew they'd only cast fucking geniuses. They would be remarkable, and their team and Stuart and everybody would produce beautifully, and the theatre was great. What I didn't know was just how extraordinary the audiences in this city would be and the relationship to my play. I had no idea that they would give so much to the story of Christopher Boone. This weird bugger from Swindon and his child. I never knew they would give of their heart. And finally, to you and the 700,000 other people who've sat in your seats and watched this story, to the exceptional, extraordinary New York City, I want to say thank you with all my heart. Thank you very much.